Hello YouTube, my name is Aaron Goku Gaming over here, and can you feel the power on every gaming video that I do? Because I do feel a lot of power on every gaming video that I do. So today's video we're playing the game called Marbles Contest of Champions. So let's click and play. In the news, in the gaming news, the Marvel's Contest of Champions has been updated since Avengers Infinity War appeared in cinemas. So a dramatic entrance when I saw on YouTube. Yeah, that's the video. I won't forget that. They do a red carpet in the entrance, and in the Avengers Infinity War, Captain America has grown into an old man, and there is many updates on the game. So see that I'm clicking this white button, and okay, so let's do the story quest for a while. There's a lot of updates on this game, so let's continue. The tactics are natural outgrowth of the battle realms, like plants, dangerous flora from our mysterious domain. Destroy all intruders. Oh. Every time I hear adapted talk, they're not kinda scary or intimidating like that. It's just, they're not scary enough to be in this game, so. Ooh, nothing. One star. Yeah. Of course he's Captain America, you goddamn game. Let's fight him. One star to one star. Okay. Let's see where it lands. Look at Iron Man. He's kind of the flatten himself and lose all waves. Cool. Yeah, beat him up, Spidey. No! Yeah! Block, block. Yeah. Do that again. Block, block, block. Punch, 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 punch. Block. Ooh, he's. Yeah, that's what I call victory, Spidey. Yeah, I can feel the power. Yeah, I am not losing confidence on this game. So let's continue. Okay, now I see. Okay, then let's do this, Bucky. Bucky versus Steve Rogers. Yo, Bucky. Why did you hide from this the whole time? I don't know, Steve. Hydra used me. That's no excuse for me, you motherfucker. Yeah. Two rivals are fighting like this. It's so cool. Yeah. Okay, block. Punch, punch, punch. Block. Punch, 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 punch. Block. Oh, yeah. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, punch. Bam, bang. Block. Oh, punch, 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 punch. That's not punch, it's kick. I'm sorry. On my level, I just got only 1 4-star and 1 3-star character. So it sucks. Really sucks. And I kinda like Iron Man's update. Because I really love Iron Man that much. I really love him. I like his suit. So it's kind of like Black Widow versus adapted for disadvantage. So you don't call me the Feel the Power guy because I feel, and I am outraging right now. So cool. Okay. Oh yeah, block, break, punch, kick, block, punch, block, punch, yeah, bam, baby, sucker, yeah, oh, look at that, oh, look at that, move, sweet, no, he just copied Cyclops moves. Because he's a mutant. Because he's a mutant. So let's continue. And snap. Okay. Look at Steve Rogers or Captain America's shield. Yeah, Hulk. You're not the strongest Hulk. You want me to kick your ass, Hulk? I would love to if you do. Hulk, smash! Yeah! Smash, baby! I don't care if being your level 11. You know, just Hulk smash. Look at Steve Rogers. Oh, look at that face. Yeah. Look at his shit. The evade. Punch. Evade. Oh, shoot. Kind of missed the combo. Yeah. Hulk should be stunned right now if he was attacked by it. Man, why Hulk is stunning? That should do it. Congratulations, Captain. Good job. And I kind of freaked out when I saw how sick Iron Man upgraded his suit. I got a thinking that I should play the event quests because there's only limited. This Elder's War, this is an update too. This Rebellion is kind of update too. So let's see. What is this bad boy? 4-star hero crystal. And what's the reward on this bad boy? Man, you're going to do 4 chapters on this game. What's the rewards? 3-star hero. Game. How about this Elder's War? 6-star hero shards. And okay, nice man. we're kind of going with the event list today. So probably we should do. Let's continue round one. Let's continue round one. No problem. No problemo. The weakness of a science is skill. Kind of daredevil is the. So we need the mutant. Wolverine, you're the mutant. Okay, tech. What's the weakness of tech? Groot. Iron Fist. Let's accept that. Let's begin the quest. Let's begin. No more chop chop choppies. Blah blah blah. I don't care what you say. No. Let's go now. The other Black Panther side. Man, look at their level compared to Wolverine's level. Great. And 4 plus 30 pub. And X ends that. Okay, so let's fight. I don't care what happened next. Okay then. Until we're going to run for more videos, that's kind of question. Who is your favorite Avenger, anyway? Mine is Iron Man. Since when I reached second grade. Oh! I should have blocked that one. Yeah. Ooh! Man. I should continue. That was a cut talk over there. Let me continue what I'm telling. My favorite Avenger is Iron Man. Yeah. What's cool about Iron Man? He's rich. Real rich. I don't like about Iron Man, he's just so selfish. So selfish. Like, I hate him really bad when he became selfish man. A selfish billionaire. He has an Audi. He has a Lamborghini. Something. Man, you're quite PvP. Things you get. So let's stun you, Captain. Man, why is Captain America not doing? He was preparing for that moment. He was preparing for that moment. I thought this guy gonna perfect him. So. Okay. I thought I'm gonna perfect him. So. Yeah. Man. I'm not that real good at this game. it's kind of hard, so let's... I knew it! Did it? I know you both for Iron Man. Because you're War Machine. You freak. Okay. Oh, sorry. Yeah, freak. Ow. Ooh. Ooh. He got me there too. Try to block it. Bam. Block. Shoot. Oh yeah. Bowie. Come on. What? Yeah. Bam. Try to block. Okay, so... Goddamn, do you know the song Havana?
I love this song.
I'm totally going to heal him. I don't want him to die. No, not going to the unit shop. We're going to return now. Do you watch the movie Ant-Man? Because I watched that movie Ant-Man, and I saw he fight and kick Falcon's ass. Ooh, I didn't saw that coming.
Oh my god!
Shit! Goddamn construction. Ooh, ouch. Goddamn construction workers. He's going to die, he's going to die. Damn, man, the noise. This game. Okay, so I did need to choose my 4-star hero. I think Iron Fist. Let's go with Iron Fist. I trust Iron Fist. So let's do it. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Do you know Iron Fist? Right. Good thing it blocked. Evade. Ooh, shooty. Yeah. Kick your block. Body breaker. Oh, shoot. I didn't block that. Damn. He didn't. There you go. I told you Iron Fist the man. He's the man right now. He is the man. Oh no. My health is slowing. My health is slow. Some of my champions are health slow. So let's open crystals first. Yeah. It's not bad. Yeah. That's not bad. Okay, three crystals, not so bad. Not too bad. How about arena crystals? Let's try the Punisher. That's not the Punisher. So let's do the quest crystals. Let's open them up so fast. Let's go back to crystals and do the free crystal. Okay, spin it like that. Stop. Everyone, the heal potion. Let's go back to crystals. I don't understand why I can get so much crystals. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. No! A 1-star Gamora. I sell her because I already got the Gamora. See? And let's try to upgrade my level 4-star, my 4-star champion. Look, he got 1,000 on his status. Now let's go back and continue. Let's continue our fight, shall we? Okay, we got a chest. Let's go to the B. Let's kick Thanos' ass. Come on, Thanos. Show me what you got. Show me what you got, Thanos. Show me what you got. Yeah, let's deal with Thanos. With Daredevil. Oh. Thanos, yeah, block. Oh, good uppercut over there, Thanos. Stun, that's what you call. Yeah. Man, I thought Thanos was going to be smart move over there, Thanos. No! I already got him. When he was dead, when he used his level 2 attack, and totally dominated. Like that. Okay, Thanos. Let's see what you got again. This time. Other character. Ooh. Ah, no. You're done. What? Totally got him. And he kicks me. Okay, Groot. I know you're Groot. So, let's kick Thanos' butt, I guess. Only 1 HP left. Yeah! A slap down, baby! Ooh, I like that slap down. Okay. That was epic. Let's back to Chris. Okay. We're good. We're definitely good. So... okay. I hate this. You see that? 9 million compared to my team. 1,000 only. This level is kinda the hardest of all. So let's see the rewards. Boring. What's the hero shards? They're just hero shards. I don't care of your hero shards. I am not level 17 yet, so anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, give it a big like and click that and subscribe button. If you want some more updates and more gaming news from me, just click that notification button or click that bell. Ah, you stupid drill. As I was saying, click that notification or that bell under the, beside the subscription button. So, like I said, feel the power, baby.